intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor One, out.
Welcome back, YouTube, to another video of Resident Evil 4 Remake. Let's get right into it. Oh, what is that? Oh, we can't access that yet. Okay, we'll save that for later. We actually got saved by somebody in the previous episode. Ooh, who's that? Is that their leader? Is that who they're worshiping now? Alright, let's make our way downstairs then. Okay, we actually read that when we were first here. Now before we leave, we need to make sure we got everything. We're not leaving nothing behind, and I think we're good to go. Out through the front door. Oh, I'm coming. Damn.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Damn. He's strong. He toughed it out and just dipped. Alright, I think we're good to go. We got enemies up ahead. Can we open that? So far, nothing's in here. Okay, let's make our way back down here. Whoa. Okay, this looks like a new area. That looks open over there, but.
Locked.
Okay, there's some light in there. Maybe somebody's in there. Oh!
What?
Oh, whoa. Oh snap, there's a lot of them. Thought there was only two. Okay, now I hear enemies. I hear a bomb. Hey, back up. Back up.
Out of the way. Damn it.
Hmm. Oh, it's right there on the stairs. Okay. What are they hiding up here, huh? That they reinforced it. That looks good. Okay, so far so good. Whoa. We ain't got no more knives. Nope. So we're gonna have to use a bullet. Getting crazy over here. Okay, where to now? Oh, watch that trap. There's a well down there. I don't know if that's where we gotta go. Okay, so it is. We do gotta go over there. But before we do that, let's look around first. Whoa. Damn. Alright, we gotta stop running. Maybe that's why we're getting caught. Okay, anything over here? Nope, looks clear. I think we've been over here already, but I don't know if things got like restocked. We gotta recheck. So far it looks good. Okay, so I think we do gotta go over here. This is our next destination. Alright, let's go to it. Who'd have thought we came out through here? I don't think she knows we're here yet. That's right. Sneak up on him too. He's sleeping. Goodbye. Who next? Okay, so we were there. Could have just jumped through it too, but I wouldn't want to alert them. I think the way we did it was best. Okay, but for now, well, alright, so it's through there actually. So let me make sure. Yep, we got this already. I think we're all good to go. This is the insignia key. Let's put it to great use. Get me to my next destination. Okay, we have some things right here. We can. Oh. Hey. Is it dead? A viper. Alright. He almost got us, but. We're quicker. A lot of smoke in this room. Yeah, we had it a little too bright. Looks way better like this. Sleep well, flourish, dear child. As your body grows, your mother shall see new small clothes. At 7, quintal of wheat and half a bowl of day, you have outgrown your pan. Flourish, dear child. Sake of your brothers and sisters who cannot. Still iffy about all this. What are y'all worshiping exactly? What's going on in here? Sure don't like this.
You took care of her a quest, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Well, look at you, mate. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon. Don't get yourself killed now.
We actually bought a few weapons too. We got a sniper in the boat tower. They say these could be reused, so hopefully that works in our favor.
Church. I made it.
There's the church. Make our way quietly because I hear them. Let me make sure we clear out the area first. Oh, I hear somebody. Is that behind me? Maybe he's up ahead, but I did hear somebody. Question is, where is he? Or is he over the fence? I think he's over the fence, maybe. For now, we got a challenge right here, though. Bag up.
Shit.
Give me that. I think we're good. I was in now. It was a little challenge we had. Okay, now I think we're good to go. Like, we need some kind of symbol.
Condor One to Roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
That's probably our next destination, maybe, right there. We go through here. Oh no. Can we though? Okay, it's locked. So looks like this is the way now. Actually, did not see that. I was blending in. So far, it looks like we're making progress. Oh, wait. Was that it? Just up here for a flashbang? Come on now. Alright, let's drop back down then. Anything? Maybe we might have missed something. There we go. A yellow diamond. All right. Oh, is that her? What does it say? Keep her locked in the church until the appointed time. Photo of Ashley. I think that's who we're after, actually. We got a map right here. That's Mike. Gonna come in hand.
Let's hope for no more surprises.
Yep. But knowing we're technically visitors, I say be ready for anything. Lago, which is lake in Spanish. This doesn't look safe at all. Ooh, we gotta be careful here. Oh, he saw us, he saw us. It got real so quick. Oh, he's mutating. It's him coming back alive. Oh. Oh. Back up. Oh. I think that's what we needed right there, the kill shot.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Whoo! Oh snap, where to from here? Oh, we gotta go up the ladder.
Ahí va eso!
We gotta keep moving. Making progress, we gotta move though. Oh! Damn. Yo, give me a break. There's too many of y'all. Alright, let's heal up real quick. So, like that. Okay, okay. Nah, this game playing. Okay, looks like we just gotta go that way.
Next.
Yo, calm down, lady. Okay, we gotta move, we gotta move. That was actually tough. Not looking good.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
This thing's taller than us. We gotta destroy another set of 5 medallions. Two down. Had another one. Wait, is that? Had to get those first. And now we're good to move forward. Okay, we don't have a key for that. That'll probably be for later. What is this purple fire burning? What does that mean? Oh, it's a merchant again.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Good stuff, stranger. I've got something new for you, mate. Well done, stranger. Come back anytime.
Hey, we're gonna need one more Viper. I don't know where it's at though. A hexagon piece. I wonder what that could be used for. So I don't know if that's the way. I'm assuming because this looks like an elevator. And then we also have that path over there. I have no idea what to do. Whoa. Getting rid of the... Is that the cop's body?
Fuck. What the hell was that?
Oh, no. That does not look good. You got a sea monster? Come on now. Come on now. You only came here for a girl. I'm starting to think it's not worth it. When low on boat fuel, the boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what is needed. Okay, so I'm assuming that boat down there is the one we're going to be using. There, we still need two. Anything in here? Anything useful? Okay, okay. Take that yellow herb. Get some more room. Definitely gonna need that. Okay, so that's the boat. We can't go there yet, though. So we need fuel, so we gotta go into the farm. The lake farm, I think it's called. Which I'm assuming is to the left. Right here. Okay, remember, fuel, we gotta get out of here. Definitely don't wanna dance with you. Oh! Did they hear me? I think they heard me. Oh snap, I think I already went south. Oh! Yo, back up! My life. Yo, back up. Woo! He took all my bullets. Oh snap, okay, so they're to the left. I mean right, so we gotta go left. Up we go. Oh, we were up here, I think.
Bad, right?
Stop.
down.
Okay, now we just gotta make our way back now. I think if we go backwards where we just came from. Yep, this way exactly. So far, so good. We drop down from right here, yep. And onto the boat we go.
You can swallow me whole, huh?